Let's graph the equation for x equals 3. So if we look at this, when we have x equals some number, just a number like this here, it's going to be a vertical line. So in this case, we would go x equals 1, 2, 3. There's x equals 3. Then we just have a vertical line that went through x at 3. Put some arrows here, goes to infinity. So that's the graph for x equals 3. Let's plot some points, though, and make sure we did this right. So x always equals 3, so 3, 3, 3. And y, since there's no y here, we can really choose any value. Let's choose 6, 0, and negative 6. You can choose any values for y, but I know these will fit on the graph. That gives us these points. So now when we graph them, we go x is 3, y is 6. So x is 3, y is 6. We have x is 3, y is 0. X is 3, y is 0. We already had that one. And then x is 3, y is negative 6. 3, negative 6. That makes this the graph for x equals 3. And again, if we had a different number, our vertical line would be somewhere else here on the x-axis. We don't have a y-intercept. This doesn't cross the y-axis. And the slope is undefined. This is Dr. B graphing the equation x equals 3. Thanks for watching.